Thank you for joining me for this deep sleep stay in your personal rejuvenation station. I'm your host, Cat in Boots 138. This meditation is infused with deep sleep healing, so please listen responsibly. Everyone's rejuvenation station looks different to the individual. Some are inside sensory deprivation pods. Others are in zero gravity pockets. Many are deep inside mineral caves. All exist in other dimensions and are perfectly set to get you the complete rejuvenation for your unique soul. I'm going to apply a few healings to the listener to make this experience as restful as possible. And I will also be adding the closing statements at the end to help you with the healing process. Spirit, if it's in their highest good, their soul consents and team allows, please cleanse and purify their personal rejuvenation station and put it back to balanced divine working order. Please set their rejuvenation stations to fit the needs of their now human form. Please transport their energy body into their personal rejuvenation station. Please allow their physical form to get the energy and rest of their personal perfect amount of sleep, whether interrupted or intact. Activate their divine shielding and guardians over this entire experience. Upon waking, please return them to their correct dimensional form, refreshed and renewed. Enjoy your rest.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
if it's in my highest good, please copy and paste the work I did today to all forms, versions of me, and situations conducive to what they need throughout space, time, spaces in between, realms, dimensions, pocket dimensions, timelines, realities, lands, and multiverses. Please copy and paste this to the residual. Please close all dead timelines. If it's in the highest good, please merge all timelines with the most healed timeline. Please put the thing down, flip it, and reverse it into all four quadrants. Please ripple all of this into my now moment. Please release soul fragments and soul contracts connected to this that are no longer in my highest good. Wrap them in divine justice and love, light, and forgiveness, and return them to their rightful owners at this time. Please undo anything I did that was not in the highest good. Please align me, family, friends, relationships, pets, career, health, home, clarity, rejuvenation, prosperity, and purpose with the most healed timeline, what is rightfully and already mine, receiving what is rightfully and already mine, and back to my now moment. Please activate my divine grounding straps and speed this healing up and lock it down.